On the left is an iron knee supporting the remains of the gun deck. And on the right is the orlop, clad with pine, with one of the ship's anchor cables laid out along it. We are now heading northwest along the orlop to the very bow of the ship. Now we are crossing from the orlop to the hold. Here is more anchor cable and the remains of a spirit barrel. Passing back over into the orlop, and here is the remains of a breast hook. Here is a lead scupper still in its original location, through the side of the hull, at the level of the lower gun deck. Here is a leather shoe found amongst the remains of the starboard side. We are now travelling over a large section of the starboard side. Much of this has only recently been uncovered. Here is a lodging knee with recesses cut into it to locate the half beams.